Ethylene vinyl acetate or EVA copolymers have exciting properties. Depending on the amount of vinyl acetate in the copolymer, it can improve plastic films, protect photovoltaic cells, or can be used as adhesive. As the vinyl acetate content is critical for the application of EVA, verification of materials is a must. FTIR spectroscopy can not only verify the copolymeric material, but also quantify the amount of vinyl acetate contained. There are two ways to prepare EVA samples. You either already have a thin film, which you can place into a magnetic film holder, or you use a thin film maker to produce a suitable sample from pellets or granules that you then place into a special paper card holder. Now that the sample is ready, we prepare the device. In this case, we have already set up a push-button analysis. It is called MEV, or multi-evaluation workflow, and will allow us to verify the plastic material without any prior spectroscopic knowledge. The analysis procedure is started with a single click. As we are using an Invenio, we select the dedicated transmission measurement channel. If you should be working with an Alpha 2, please attach the transmission module before starting the workflow. Next, we collect the background measurement with an empty transmission channel. After that, we place the sample in the slot, name it in the software, select the correct MEV method, and start our sample measurement. A result window will open, showing us if the material is verified as EVA and how much vinyl acetate is contained in the copolymer. The green checkmark and quantification bars show us that everything is in order. In case the material was not verified or the amount of EVA would differ too much from the defined parameters, Opus Touch would show a red X. Lastly, we can print a report for documentation if we desire. Via close and next sample, we can start the next measurement. We hope you enjoyed our quick demonstration of the analysis of EVA plastics, and see you soon.